here at the CSIT College in Derg with the carbury vibration reduction plate. It contains a bearing, specially made cone, fits on the crankshaft, stabilising the side of the crankshaft, which only has one bearing initially, stopping the vibration flex from the crankshaft. We'll be using this machine over here. Let's get started. That's the new locator. You want the bearing to locate the bolts, not the bolts to locate the bearing. Otherwise, you can preload on the bearing. When you're doing the final tight, make sure that's pressed in there. And you fit your alternator on and reverse the procedure. Okay, you can see the obvious difference now between the vibration test and the seismograph. Earlier we were going up to as much as 40 Now we're just touching 15 occasionally. It's a huge difference, especially in the higher revs. We were sitting on about 4,000 RPM, and that's where it was most noticed. So, the machine tells the truth. It tells us what we already know is happening. And so it's great to see these results. So my name's Paul Carberry, and at CSIT College, and thank them very much for the use of their equipment and their time. Okay.